Hello everybody, I am Ethan Cala Ramos and today I'm going to read you a story about farm animals using different volumes of sound. Farm animals. The chicken and the duck and the farm walked around together. They swam in the pond together. They talked about many things. They talked about the cat. They thought the cat was tricky. They thought the cat was dangerous. The cat looked at them a lot. They didn't trust the cat. We must always keep our eyes open when the cat is around. They agreed. They talked about the dog. The dog was very friendly. The dog wanted to play. The dog had lots of energy. It barked a lot. It ran around a lot. They both liked the dog. They talked about the farmer. The farmer brought them food. The farmer took care of them. The farmer took care of all the animals. He fed the cow. He fed the pig. He fed the goat. He fed the sheep. He fed the rabbit. And the farmer, he took good care of everyone. He was a nice man. Farmers are good, said the chicken. We need farmers, said the duck. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. Bye!